We did one more check to ensure that it's working here after we changed the connections to the iPhone jack so that they're wired in instead of just using Don's fancy lab plugs.